Do you know if a baby elephant complains, the entire family will go over to soothe it? Elephants are known for their strong family bonds and social structures. When a baby elephant complains or displays distress, it's a way of communicating its needs or discomfort. On the plus side, elephant mothers are very protective of their young and will stop at nothing to rescue them from harm. And the mothers will wrap their tails around their babies to bring them close and away from danger. What do you think about this?